Jordan and Horford at center court. Going toe-to-toe, and we are underway. They can slow it down, and again, you see SGA getting double-teamed. Little inside-outside game, and it's Maladone.
Big threes in the second half, almost from that identical spot.
Boy, he certainly matched the moment. Quickly back on the offensive end. Harden, little step back, his patent three-point shot, and he knocks it down.
It's open shots. Take them. You know, you got to take those shots because they're there. As Kyrie hits in the mid-range.
Here is Dort attacking. SGA finds Maladone. Catch fire three on the way, and he's got his second of the game. Going up against Harden, who dishes. And there is Brown missing, and that loose ball right into the arms.
Drawing those fouls.
Well, no defender around Horford, and why not? Al Horford.
He may not be a fancy passer, you know, like Jokic, but he does a good job.
And Roby trying to defend. Harden had the step, drives, and there is a finish and a tough one. And one of those double-digit comebacks came against the Brooklyn Nets, and we'll get another possible and one right. Okuchevsky tried to close the gap there. Little help defense, knocked it away initially from Perry. Perry staying with it, and another and one opportunity. The shot clock getting under five. Diallo trying to keep him in front. This time sends it over to the corner as the shot clock expires. Continues to impress the consistency on a nightly basis. The offensive end as Irvin goes right at Pokuševski. Defensive players sort of sag off of him, trying to capitalize as Harden, another tough contested shot.
Teams coming in shooting the best percentage in the NBA at 49%, the Nets are.
Dort left open as Perry just gives him that three, and Lou Dort's.
We're the best in the world, want to play.
Six consecutive by the Thunder, but a nice find.
And Mike D'Antoni, and then having the player that could do something like that. Well, how about that play? That's just, you know, some of the plays he does, they're just really, you know, excellent plays. As
over 47%, no small sample size either. Little blow by there by SGA, counted in a foul.
DeAndre Jordan nightmares. My goodness, he is hitting threes and mid-range and tipping in missed shots as well. You know, got a lot of star power. And just stay with it. Wow, nice touch.
Beasley blazing right through the lane here for the 2021 season. And so an opportunity to vote for your favorite Thunder players. Thunder haven't played a lot of home games. Well, that's absolutely true. And a nice drive there from Shai Gilgeous-Alexander. Just when he's got the ball in his hands.
Man, you give him an inch, he's going to take a mile.
Boy, and the Brooklyn Nets just cannot miss. Beasley trying to move his feet. Harden kicks. Green three, corner. Final possession here of the first half. SGA bisects the paint. Beautiful pass inside, and Diallo. Thank you, Paris. 17 assists, and not one on that shot by Kyrie Irving. All cylinders, shooting at almost 60%. Nice pass. Horford wide open. Beasley on the cut.
Love those dunks around the basket. That just builds your confidence, especially for a young guy.
Well, and Kyrie Irving.
Just taking him out way deep from the basket where he's not really feeling comfortable.
Oh, what a shot. Brown's got 8 points. As Beasley, he'll let it go, and he's got a three. Hart sizing up Beasley, drives, and this time floats it up. The six shooting.
I'll tell you, the kid's growing up right before our eyes, folks.
Boy, and Kyrie just taking over here. Just his third miss of the night. SGA takes a bump, and that extra step. Nice cut, SGA. Kick out, Beasley. He'll let it go from three, and the Thunder early in the first half. Kyrie gives it up, and Brown has that weak side open. Dort not wanting the three, instead will drive, and counted on a foul. Perry. We'll get an and one there. Roby set a good screen. SGA again. Matched up on Green. Hangs in the air long enough. The execution by Brooklyn. Shamet trying to drive baseline. Boy, how did he get that up on that? Maladone this time ships it over the corner. Diallo. And how about Hamidou Diallo from the corner?
Yeah.
And like you said on Wednesday, he drew two big charges as Maladone also putting your own imprint on a game in the scoring categories. Maladone still feeling it straight away.
Comfortable in his skin. because he just continues to impress.
Oh, and the Thunder with another foul.
That four-point play put a dent in the fender of that comeback.
And just like that,
folks, as we've said that so many times with this young Thunder squad.
Boy, and the threes in this fourth quarter. Olaru Cabro, and he's got himself pressure on that Brooklyn defense. As Irvin again to the rim.
You make those adjustments.
Irving flying through the air. Ball swings around to Harris.
A lot of guys' careers have started from those minutes like that.
Brown, little left hand, nice turnaround. And this is an opportunity for this young Thunder team as that three is up and in.
So just continue to learn, continue to develop. As the results of there, not tonight.